Celestron's astronomical eyepiece filters are a great way to enhance your telescope viewing experience. Filters work by blocking specific parts of the light spectrum while allowing other wavelengths of light to pass through. Filters can help reduce light scatter and light pollution, improve contrast, and reveal subtle detail in celestial objects that is otherwise invisible. Eyepiece filters are available in 1.25 and 2-inch sizes and are compatible with most telescope eyepieces. To use one, simply thread it onto the bottom of the eyepiece barrel and insert the eyepiece into a diagonal or focuser. Colored filters are a very popular observing tool and come in a wide range of colors. They help increase contrast and bring out details on a planet's surface or in its cloud structure. For example, a number 25 red filter enhances Mars' polar ice caps and surface features, while a number 58 green filter is useful for observing Jupiter's cloud belts and increases visibility of its famous Great Red Spot. Experiment using different colored filters to see what each filter will reveal. You can also try stacking colored filters to enjoy the benefits of multiple filters at the same time. We recommend using a telescope with at least 8 inches of aperture if you want to stack filters to keep your views bright. A moon filter is essential for observing our closest celestial neighbor because it reduces the brightness of the moon's glare. Surface details such as craters, mountain ranges, seas, and valleys will become more easily visible with increased contrast during all lighted phases. Like a moon filter, a neutral density filter darkens the moon's bright glare. This filter also brings out faint detail in other bright objects without changing their natural color like a color filter would. Neutral density filters come in handy for splitting close double stars with one star that is significantly brighter than the other. Ultra-high contrast light pollution reduction filters are designed to selectively reduce the transmission of artificial lighting, such as light emitted by street lamps and natural sky glow. An LPR filter will darken the sky background and is the perfect filter for viewing deep sky objects from light-polluted urban skies or boosting the contrast of nebulae from dark sky sites. An oxygen 3 filter is a narrowband filter which isolates the two doubly ionized oxygen lines emitted by planetary and emission nebulae while blocking the rest of the overall spectrum of light. The result is extreme contrast between the black sky background and faint O3 light. Views of deep sky objects such as the Veil, Ring, Dumbbell, Crescent, and Orion nebulae benefit greatly from an O3 filter. Celestron visual filters should be an essential part of everyone's observing kit. Thanks for watching and clear skies.